a token of our love and appreciation. And we just want you to know, Mom, that God has always put you through your son. All right? He will give you strength in your time of weakness. When you feel that you feel, you know, you wish you were here. God will be with you in your heart and in your spirit. And you can't do anything. You can call on me and my God. We'll pray with you. We'll come visit you. We'll do whatever you need. Remember, God is the first source of your strength.
Thank you.